Hi everybody, I hope I get everything correct as regards the information of what is happening with today's video. I've always wanted to feature Rosalía's song Badly, which in Spanish, Malamente, and Zeman VJ, who's a DJ, saw the Malamente song in season 4 of Elite, the TV series, and decided, oh my God, I love this series so much, I love Rosalía, I'm going to put the video with the Malamante song and I'm going to add my DJing mix thing. And that is what this video is all about. It's three elements. Rosalía doing the opening season for, not for season 4 of the Elite TV Netflix series. And along comes Zenman VJ, a DJ who adds his remix music to her song and includes the season 4 Elite's video, the opening video. I hope that makes sense. So let's see what this DJ, Zenman VJ, has done by adding his music on top of Rosalía's Malamante and kept the video of the opening season of season 4 to this series. Let's see what he has produced in the end. I hope it's good. I'm a big Rosalía fan. I've been wanting to play this song for a long time. If you want to know links and description of Rosalía, it's in the description as always. And a bit about the song will be after we listen to this DJ's remix. I'm looking forward to this. Take it away. Interesting. And I'll tell you why, because there's a lot of lyrics to the original Malamente, and and Rosalía even says herself to El Mundo, it's a Spanish magazine in Spain, in an exclusive interview, that she uses a lot of metaphors and so there was a lot of editing. Even though I've never seen Malamente before, I've never reacted to it, I just thought I wanted to. So when I saw Malamante with this Zenman VJ mix, I thought, oh, I get a remixed version of it. That'd be nice. That'd be different on my channel. But one thing I've noticed is some of the things that she spoke about in the interview wasn't in the video. So it's been heavily edited. That is my point. This has been heavily edited. Therefore, when it comes to the lyrics, there's very little I can say about the song, or I can say, because it was just repeated a bit of the chorus. So how do I approach the lyrics then for a song that was just only bits of it? Well, I can go into what Rosalía says, which is the song has symbols and references to the Gypsy and Andalusian cultures. And it's Malamente chapter 1. It deals in general terms about bad omens and how it can trigger other consequences in one life, thus taking it to various life areas. Now, in the original video, which actually it wasn't shown there in this video, Rosalía is loaded with a forklift and you have her arched over the forklift. And the image deliberately resembles a painting by Sandro Botticelli, the Lamentation over the Dead Christ from 1490. So she's using metaphors. And again, it's like she said about the bullfighting, and I thought that would be in this video and it wasn't. And there was a reference to bullfighting, and a lot of fans were wondering, oh, Rosalía mentioning bullfighting. Again, she's stressing the metaphors. You don't take a position. It's just simply uses a visual power of symbols and the beauty that appeals to using them. And she does not accept any type of animal abuse. So let's be clear to Rosalía fans about that. In the original Malamente video, she's using lots of metaphors. Here, it was used for a TV series, and it was cleverly edited, cleverly remixed. I find Rosalía very intriguing and her voice very hypnotic. And the thing about me is, when I'm reviewing, I usually review all the lyrics. But in this case, it was about what do I think of the visual aspect and the remix aspect. I thought the remix aspect was amazing. I really got along with that. I found the whole aspect of incorporating Rosalía and parts of her original video wonderful. It blended in very, very well. The beat was consistent. It was very soft. It was very calming. And it's real chill out music. It's turned quite a serious video, which I've just explained about the metaphors, into a very calming, soothing and tranquil video. So I really enjoyed it, Zem and VJ. I enjoyed your editing skills and your touching on it. Would it make me watch the TV series? Not really, because this is for a much younger generation, and I have gone through many similar TV series where there's lots of sex, boys and girls kissing and all sexually intertwined and all of that, drugs, all of that. And even if there was a death and all of this in it, it's very reminiscent to a couple of TV series I've seen. And I just know I'd get bored. So I personally wouldn't be following the TV series, but I would be following you, and I'd be very interested in actually reacting to another Zayman VJ remix video, because I think you've a lot to offer. So today I've dealt with two issues: Rosalía, the song I always wanted, Malamante, which in English means badly, and I've also dealt with a newcomer to my channel, and I'm looking forward to reacting to more of Zayman VJ's music. So for me, I enjoyed all of it. I got to hear the song I wanted. I got to see Rosalía perform it. I got to see the TV series that her song was used for, season 4 of this TV series.